Welcome to No More Risk. Today's subject is impairments to fire protection systems. Businesses invest hundreds of thousands of dollars every year to install, improve, and maintain state-of-the-art fire protection systems. Yet, these same businesses lose jobs and millions of dollars in property to fires that their fire protection system could have controlled. When fire protection systems are out of service, they are considered impaired. An impairment is any interruption of normal fire protection for any reason for any length of time. The effectiveness of your fire protection system depends on the water or extinguishing agent being delivered to the fire through a network of piping. No matter what type of fire protection system you have, a single shut valve in the system can render it useless. Impairments include valves that are shut, fire pumps that are turned off, and water supply tanks for sprinkler systems that are empty when they should be full. These can occur for several reasons, such as during building construction, while repairing components of your system, after a fire, or due to a criminal act. FM Global wants to help you through an impairment, and it's important to follow four key guiding principles in order to properly manage impairments. The first is communication. Make sure that everyone inside your organization knows about the impairment and that you notify the fire service, the alarm company, and FM Global. Second, minimize the area that is affected. The focus should always be to take as little of the system out of service as possible. Third, minimize the hazard in the area of the impairment. For example, remove ignition sources, prohibit hazardous operations such as hot work, or consider providing temporary protection. Fourth, minimize the duration of the impairment. Avoid unnecessary breaks from the work to help reduce the time the system is impaired. These four guiding principles will help keep your facility protected. To help you manage impairments, FM Global has devised a tool, the Red Tag Permit System, which highlights all of the relevant steps and precautions that you should take before, during, and after the impairment. One of the tools in the Red Tag Permit System is the Red Tag itself. It is intended to record all of the relevant information for the particular system that is being shut down. The tag is intended to be hung on the valve that is actually closed, and it states that the fire protection is out of service. It is an indicator and a reminder that this system is impaired. In summary, impairments to your fire protection could cause an uncontrolled fire at your facility, resulting in property damage and business interruption. Remember the four guiding principles: communication, minimize the area, minimize the hazard, and minimize the duration. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on No More Risk.